Our next caller here on Talk to Us is Cesar Morales from Honduras. And Cesar does voiceover work as an announcer, so it's kind of appropriate that, unfortunately, his camera doesn't work, so we're not able to show his video on Skype.
But we get to hear his
hear him. Hey. So, Cesar, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself?
Okay. I've been, as you know, I record for commercials. I work in some agencies in here in Tegucigalpa and sometimes overseas. That's the pen. But I so interested in improve my English, and I understand this is a very, and I realize I've been downloading some your exercises from VOA Center, and I'm very excited about the way you put the exercises and the way how can we improve our your language. It's very, I love your sound.
Right.
How you sound.
That's a good way to practice with those exercises that we have online. That's excellent. Now, Cesar, you mentioned that you do voiceovers overseas, and maybe that's something that some of our listeners don't, or viewers don't understand how you do that, because now with technology, you don't literally fly overseas to do them, right?
Exactly. Well, it's not so far, but I've been recording for some people in Guatemala, near right here near to my country, Honduras, and it's been a good experience to understand that I don't have, like you say, I don't have to fly to that country, and I can send my voice everywhere, and. I don't have words. I'm in the process of practicing the language, and I'm stuck a little confused because I'm seeing you here on my computer, and I'm very excited, and my words doesn't. I don't have what to say.
Well, Cesar, let me ask you: can you give us an example of what a commercial? Let's say something. Give us your best commercial voice in Spanish or in English, whichever, and give us a sample of your work.
Well, I have right here. I was trying to let me find here.
Right. Go ahead and pop it up on your computer, right? And then just go ahead and read it to us. I assume it's in Spanish. Is that correct?
Yes, in Spanish. I was trying to make a. Documental
in English. Documentary.
A documental and it's in English. And I have. Let me find in here radio right here.
And Cesar, the thing that I think is fascinating, you work from home, right? You don't need to leave the house.
Yes,
good for you. You're lucky.
Thank you. This is my. A version. Maybe you could listen. Let me see in Spanish.
That's right. You just can't get a cold, right? You can't get like a sore throat.
That's, you don't work if you do. You're
can't,
right?
De convertir las cocinas de los centroamericanos en lugares para innovar, sorprender y conquistar.